mobile blue button application. The launch pad of the containing the applications will be displayed when clicked, when the link is clicked from the mobile health va.gov website. Login, simply click on the login button at the bottom of the launch pad, and the screen will change to your DS logon. Use the DS premium account logon. Enter your username and password. These are case sensitive, so enter exactly as they're given. And it takes you back to the launch pad, but shows that you're logged in down at the bottom of the screen over here. Click on the mobile blue button application, and this will open up the mobile blue button report application. You will notice there's some information about the confidentiality of the mobile blue button. This is a copy of information from your mobile blue button app. This summary contains information from the VA health systems that was available on the date requested. The primary data source for the summary is updated nightly for all areas in this report except for radiology reports, which are updated weekly. And additionally, to ensure your healthcare team has had time to review reports, there may be a time delay for the display of some of the information. Some general information about the mobile blue button report, the table of contents in the PDF format list the areas that you have selected to be included into the summary, and information in the current active section of PDF shows your current information regardless of the date range that you choose. And there are some time-limited information in there for more detailed information for the date range selected. And if you have any questions about the information contained in the mobile blue button report, please contact your healthcare team. Let's start by choosing the duration for the report. You can choose 1 year, 2 years, or choose a range. To just choose 1 year, just select the button, and then the information, the sections you want to include can include your contact information. Just simply check the boxes beside each section that you would like to choose: medical diagnosis, allergies, medication list. If you want to choose all of these sections, just click on the button, the All button at the top of the screen, and then you can scroll down the using the scroll bar to see the different sections that you have chosen to be included in your report. To see a PDF version of this report, simply click on the PDF button on the upper right-hand corner of the screen, and this will open up a new window in your browser, which will contain the information that you chose in a PDF readable format, so that you can see that information, can print that information to share with your providers or share with other providers or anyone on your healthcare team. Share also with anybody that you have identified. Remember that this is confidential information, however. So choose wisely with whom you share this information. And it's you just scroll down to see that information. To print this, simply select, right click on the somewhere in the within the browser window and click the print button and feed that to the printer that is attached to your computer or your device. Go back to the application, simply click the X on the tab to close the tab of the PDF format. Click on duration to go back to change the duration. You can actually change it to 2 years for the same information. And you will see that it contains a lot more information than what was on the one-year form. Click on the PDF again to provide printable copy of that information for your records or for sharing with other providers. It takes a moment to load that information, especially the longer time frames. Takes a little bit longer to build that, and you notice it's 41 pages long, so a two-year report summary for my mobile blue button could be a rather lengthy report to print. But you can see it just by scrolling down through the information, you can see more information is provided in this report, more vital signs, medication history, laboratory reports, things of that nature. A lot more information is provided in the two-year report. To print, simply click on the right-click on the report and choose print. To go back to the mobile blue button application, just simply click the X on the tab to close the tab, or Control W to close your window tab. Click back on duration. You can actually set a time range or date range for when you want this report to be generated, adding a custom date range. Just simply click on the range right at the top of the screen beside duration. Click on the little calendar inside the from and choose your starting date. Let's say go back to change the month. Just simply click on the little drop-down arrow. Change the month to January. Change the year by clicking on the drop-down arrow next to the year. You can actually change the day to January 1st, to whatever day, by clicking on the date. And once you click on the day, it takes you back to the custom date screen and choose the to date, which we're going to add just simply by clicking on the calendar, just as you did before. Click on the drop-down arrows beside month and year to change the year, and click on the date to change the date. Click Add, and that will add that report under durations for you to see a report for that time frame. Simply scroll down on the right-hand side of the screen to see the results of that report. You can click on the arrow beside that date range to select the sections that you want included in that report. To deselect all of those sections, simply click None. To select them all, simply click All, or click on the checkboxes beside each one to choose which information you want included in that report. Click on the PDF button again to generate a PDF format of that report, printable format, so that you can share, to have available to share with your providers or your caregivers. and you can scroll down. Once the report loads, you can scroll down through that report to see what information is there. Review that information to ensure it's correct. If you have any questions about the information contained in the report, simply contact your healthcare team and discuss that with your healthcare team. You can save a copy of that report to your system. If you choose, down at the bottom of your PDF is a little menu bar with save and print options, with up and down arrows to move through the report to the different pages. You can decrease the size of the report at the display, or you can increase the size of your zoom in and out. You can click on the Adobe symbol and you can actually see the Adobe toolbars available. Set your percentage of view at 100% so that it's more viewable or more in line with actual size. You can, again, close this tab simply by clicking the close tab X at the, on the tab of that screen, going back to the mobile blue button. You can, once you have reviewed your mobile blue button report, you can go back to the launch pad simply by clicking on the launch pad button at the bottom of the screen, or you can log out by simply clicking on the log out button at the bottom of the screen.